прошлого не убежишь. Настал наш час, генерал. Everybody off!
There could be others.
Don't worry about that. Get off the bus.
Where are you going?
Somewhere safe.
Go, go, go!
Today is a very special day for everyone that has been working for John Henderson. He is a tireless leader that has made the arms industry in the United States the most powerful industry in the world.
Mojito, por favor.
Espero que te guste.
Seguro.
Now, the annual budgets were presented at the last stockholders' meeting. And they included a special entry for what we're all convinced will be the project that warranties the future of our great company. He is the father of this project, and no one better than him to explain us all about it. Ladies and gentlemen, with all of you, Mr. John Henderson.
I didn't know I was so important. It has been over 30 years since his dream opened its doors. And like all big dreams, it must come to an end, even for me.
Thank you.
So, how do you like my club?
It's not bad.
I think it's a little bit more than that, no?
Well, it's a matter of taste.
Sit down. It wasn't easy to find him. But we located him in Syria.
Syria's a big place.
That information will cost you more.
Bankowski Stutt. Put 200,000 in this account and come back. And now I'm sorry, I'm too busy. Покажи этому дураку вход.
Миша.
Ты его разозлил.
Сука.
Воу-воу-воу. That's not the way to talk to a lady.
Easy, my friend.
That wasn't the deal. You've already been paid, so please, just tell me what city he's in.
Before I leave the company I began, I want to leave my final research behind as my legacy.
The legacy is a big word.
Legacy.
It means so much.
There in 30 seconds.
Have a nice day.
Nothing personal. Catch.
I look at my wife, and I see a woman who has spent all these years fighting alongside me. Thank you, darling. I love you.
Without her and my daughter, I love you too, baby. I would never have come this far.
Hey, did I show you the picture of me little girl?
That's your baby?
Yep.
Well, thank God there's more to life than beauty contests.
Gee, fucking bastard.
Fuck right off.
Thank you all very much. I am very flattered, and I'll remember this every day for the rest of my life. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now only waiting for the files involved in the project to come, so we kindly ask you for a little bit of patience. Thank you.
It's the last time I fucked the mark on the job.
What about the cameras?
I took care of it. I'll take that as a down payment.
Sounds great to me. What do we know about Balanowski?
You're gonna try to kill him tomorrow.
Where?
On the bus. Alan has all the information.
Taking too long.
Take it easy, relax. Do you want a wine?
I'm gonna go get dressed.
Anything yet?
No.
That's him.
That was unbelievable.
And a smoke in your house?
Everybody smokes in my house.
We got a location.
Yeah? For both of them?
Yeah, for both of them.
I need the tests.
Well, we are leaving for Tenerife in 2 hours, and they leave for Syria in the morning. So we'll have all the information in 48 hours.
Mm-hmm. The Russians want him dead.
Don't worry about that. We've got it under control.
Here's the money.
You can count it if you like.
We trust you.
When you have Balanowski, please, let me know.
All right.
Excuse me.
Good evening, gentlemen.
That you trusted him.
I lied. You owe me the full package.
I'm going to Countess.
You should.
Okay.
I'm going to take the car.
Take care, my friend. See you later.
See you.
Hey, start packing.
سلام.
سلام. سلام.
هذا هو الشخص النظيف.
وحده؟
نعم.
ما فيش تي اي ها؟ Speak Arab.
نعم.
Have you got the money?
Yeah, he's seen it.
هاد الفلوس.
امسك.
نعدهم في الخارج. شو نعدهم؟
فينهم دياي.
هناك.
النجدة.
Thanks for coming.
Take it. You just sealed your fate.
Drugs don't interest me. Tell me,
you recognize this? Take a look.
You're the one next to Bumgardner, Mr. Kranz. I want those coordinates.
I won't ask twice.
Coordinates are useless without...
We have Balanowski.
You don't know what you're getting into.
All right.
снова не убежишь! Настал ваш час, генерал!
Where are we going?
Somewhere safe.
Go, go, go! Go!
Who are you?
Что же вы, батенька, даже своих телохранителей не узнаете? We saved your life.
And if you collaborate, we may save it again.
Mr. Balanowski. Can I see your wallet? Please.
There's all this trouble, to steal my wallet.
Very funny.
Yeah, very funny.
Robert Michaels. You look better in uniform, don't you? Don't worry. We won't hang you over the Russians. That's not why we are here.
Вы, конечно, догадываетесь, что нам от вас нужно.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Пожалуй, пора освежить вашу память. После вас.
We have the old man.
Yeah, well, we have the coordinates. But, I think we're being followed.
Russians?
Yeah.
Split it up. We can take any chances.
Okay.
Gotta go. Good.
If this goes out, you're on your own.
That goes without saying.
You have 72 hours.
Did you eat your own cat?
What?
Them dirty yellow-faced Chinese bastards. Did he fucking anything, mate? Little dick fucking cunts. Now.
Korean, you English fuck. They don't eat cats. They eat dogs.
I think you should see this.
How did you find him?
We have the coordinates. You have the codes. Now, we all need the key.
Who's behind this? Who hired you?
Looks like old times, comrade.
Rudolph.
Yeah, Rudolph died 30 years ago. I am a respectable American citizen now.
Respectable?
Yes, I've done quite well for myself. Look, I hate to put you guys through this, but you know how persistent I can be. I had to fake my research being stolen until I came up with the formula.
You're out of your mind.
Well, in today's times, you have to be out of your mind if you have my kind of ambition. I want Project 12. You will deliver it to me. He's the only one who can move freely through the facility. He knows it like the back of his hand.
We have all the time in the world.
This is Sector 2. You need a key to move to the next sector.
Baumgartner died 2 years ago.
I see you're really well informed.
How do we get the key?
I have no idea.
I think it's time for the round two.
You know, she really looks exactly like you, huh? Where is the key?
All right. I know where it is, and no one else. No one else needs to die. This facility has over 900,000 square feet of corridors, tunnels, all designed to make you go around in circles without realizing. You'll never find what you want without me.
That's why you're coming with us.
Bring me the project, and you'll be a very rich man. Nice to see you again, comrade.
You're late.
My flight was delayed. Sorry about Carl.
I know the two of you were close.
Bruno.
Yeah.
Did you see his body?
Yeah.
How did they find him?
They had eyes on him. What do you guys think? That we're the only ones after this project?
Okay, plane is ready. Let's go.
I'm gonna go change.
He's fucking her.
Tabel?
No, the President of the United States. Yeah, Tabel.
You have no fucking idea, man.
He's not.
You know, you'd send Carl's wife his share of the money. It wouldn't be right for you to keep it.
He is inside.
Okay. We got nothing around his neck. There's nothing here. Where's the damn key?
I already told you. Inside.
Inside. Inside where? Nothing in the pockets.
You don't understand. It's inside Baumgartner.
Ew.
Are you sure?
Oh, absolutely.
Hey, you don't have to ask me twice.
You want to stick around?
Enjoy it.
They used to blindfold us when we went in and out, so we never knew exactly where we were. When they decided to suspend the project, the Soviet army decided to eliminate us, bury the bunker. So we ran. I took the access codes. Krenz took the bunker coordinates, and Baumgarten took the key to the facility.
What was Henderson's role in all this?
Oh, he worked with us on the project.
One day, we were informed he was a plant for the United States, and he then disappeared.
Project 12, what was it about?
Weapons. That's all we ever cared about.
I'm gonna be in the back stretching.
Okay.
It's money.
What is?
I spent my whole life hiding. Never got a chance to know my own daughter. I was really surprised of the photograph they took of me with her.
Don't worry. Nothing will happen to her. We're not that mean.
You have children. We're not so different. If you want to see them grow up, stay away from this project. With your permission, I need to piss.
Don't go too far. What do you think?
I don't like churches. I'm gonna go take a shit.
Ain't much of a house of God, is it?
Like I said, the Soviets buried the bunker. This is the only way in.
Get the gear. Come on. The key. First, you go second.
Balanowski.
Your turn, old man.
So, round that way.
Well, I'll
I'll trust the map for now.
Well, looks like Balanovsky is right.
Oh, yeah? Well, and guess what? You can lead the way, little man.
Expect.
Wow, it's huge. How many people work here?
600. It was built during the Second World War and used during the Cold War. The good old days.
Shh. Spare us the history lesson.
Now what?
See this?
They've taken down the signs.
It's like exploring the New York subway without a map, in the dark. There's a fuse box 300 meters down. Let's hope it still works. There'll be light, eh?
Is there electricity in the whole bunker?
Each section was independent.
Well, according to this, we're near the track entrance.
It's down there.
Excuse me.
Get walking, Tiny.
Hey. Relax.
Get your nose any further up his ass, we'll have to pull you out by your ankles. We're gonna kill him anyway.
That's up to me.
Quite a setup, didn't they?
Soviets.
It's dead.
Exits?
This is the main exit. There is another exit three floors down, but it's too small for the prototype.
Has to be this one.
No problem.
Why don't you guys go ahead and I'll help Alan.
Thanks.
It's this way.
Okay, go.
So it faces south.
So what do we do?
You go outside and locate the signal.
Gotcha, I'll be right back.
Okay.
What sector is this?
Still in sector two.
Huh? Lights are out.
Oh, just about.
Oh my God, it's completely buried.
Copy.
I'm setting up.
Everything exactly as we left it. Incredible. As if time itself has stood still.
What the hell were you doing here?
You don't want to know.
And this? Not the prototype?
No, it never made it past the testing stage.
Well, where's the one we're looking for?
They may have moved it.
Предъявите ваше удостоверение.
Okay, so we're gonna need explosives to...
Ваше удостоверение.
What did he say?
He wants to see our papers.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Вам обращается солдат 2010 войск специального назначения. Немедленно предъявите удостоверение.
Okay, that was our last warning.
The Russian's rusty.
What's going on? Alan, Irina, go to see what's happening.
I'll keep an eye on the little guy.
Чужие в бункере. Приступаю к уничтожению угрозы.
He's dead.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell Bruno to bring Balanowski here.
Bruno, read me.
Is he wearing a vest?
Bruno, you read me?
No.
Bruno, come in. Bruno! Bruno, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go get him.
Irina. Be careful.
I emptied the chamber. He just kept walking.
Alan. Alan.
I shot him in the face and he kept on walking.
Bruno, are you here?
Where did he come from?
The hatch's open.
You have to find a way to get the door open. We need to hurry up. We have to find the prototype and get the hell out of here.
They're gone.
What?
They're not in the infirmary, and his radio's not working.
Okay, this guy is not alone. I'll go find them. Stick together, okay?
Irina, finish this up. I'm going outside to set it up.
Okay, check the perimeters.
I'll call you when it's ready.
Sounds good.
Can you hear me? Bruno. Setting up explosives.
Outside explosives activated. I'm going back in. I repeat, I'm going back in.
Чужие в бункере.
Заблокировать выходы.
The door.
We lost the detonator.
The body. It's gone.
We have to keep moving. Go. Go, 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 go.
Go, go.
Documents.
They're right here.
You're making a terrible mistake.
There's a bunker. Where's the weapons?
Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh, this is my favorite! Oh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, you in the right hands now, baby? Who's speaking Russian? Hey! Hey! God damn it! You turn around, little man! I don't need you!
This bunker has been taken over by capitalists.
That voice.
Anderson. He must have followed us to get to the bunker. Let's go.
These soldiers were designed to eliminate anyone and anything that endangers this facility. Do you understand me?
The documents you have stolen will never leave here without me.
Article 31.6 of the Soviet Military Code has been violated.
The intruders have stolen Project 12. Prepare for battle.
Exterminate the enemy
and recover those documents.
Bruno! Bruno! Bruno, you copy? You guys, where the hell are we?
I have no fucking idea.
Let's just keep going.
Okay.
Go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Intruders, located in Sector 3. Come out, get them out.
More soldiers on the right!
Out!
Check them out!
In here!
Other, huh? Your friend has the documents. If he escapes from this bunker, he sells them to North Korea.
Son of a bitch!
He betrayed you, just like Henderson.
I never liked him.
No, you've seen the projects, huh?
Are they human?
Partly. To kill them, you need to burn them, you need to chop them to pieces. You need weapons.
Okay, let's go. He's heading for the main exit. I want those documents.
No problem, sir. Come on, guys, let's go. Move, move.
You know what?
You can't shoot for shit! You gentlemen got a light?
Yes, you do.
We can't go back there. It's a suicide.
You bring me the file. I'll get you out of here alive.
Well, what about Henderson?
I'll take care of Henderson. How much explosives did you leave by the door?
Plenty.
Thank you.
to do with this.
Good luck.
It's over, Rudolph.
You're still a romantic. That was always your mistake.
My mistake was allowing my medical research to be used for military purposes.
But you did. Your vanity got the best of you. Look, man, illness is a billion-dollar business. There's not enough room in the world for everyone, Bolanowski. There's no room for the weak.
If they get out of here, no one in the world will be safe.
So take me to Project 12.
To go down.
did it.
He was never tested.
Let him out. Let him out.
You look like an Indian woman.
What a funny old man. Look, a boy. Don't you want to play?
Actually, at my age, it's easier if I just shoot you.
Are you sure? Don't you want to have some fun with me?
Shirt.
That hurt.
What can I say?
Sister.
Come on, tough guy. Come on. Push it.
Could have shown up a couple of minutes earlier. They call this
heart goodbye.
God damn it.
Go! Go!
Identify yourself.
Unit 0012.
Order immediate formation. Sector 2, Area 1.
No, that order must not be executed.
Capitalist.
The only ones who know the way out of here. What are you waiting for? Hey. Tell me something. Did you fuck him?
Wouldn't you like to know? Ladies first.
Working with him the whole time.
Women, hmm? Give me the documents.
I don't have them.
What? You have a problem, hmm? This is the exit on the third floor. Right? This is the shortcut. It's the only way out. We must find the documents, destroy them. We will never have another chance.
I have a daughter. I don't want to see her grow up, you know?
I wish you all the luck in the world.
Put your back, okay?
I always do, brother.
So, you are my bodyguard again, hmm? Don't make it. You'll have to do it.
That's why I'm here.
them to stand down.
Right, ladies.
You were created to surpass mankind, designed to survive anything, but incapable of reason. The created has not surpassed the creator.
Don't do it, Colonel. The creation has surpassed the creator. The system can't cope. The human race must be eliminated.
The world cannot look through the eyes of a single man.
Kill that Colonel.